thick.
it doesn't look great.
It does not look great.
It's all open here and over here.
I'm surprised it's open in that channel over there.
Smells good. We'll see how it does on the ice.
Yeah. Either we go through tonight or we don't.
At least we're going through together.
Maybe not.
Yeah.
doozy. Should be good. Hopefully. Hopefully it's not a soup. Really wasn't hoping to have soup this morning. Really wanted oatmeal. Basically, the goal for today is to put on around 10 to 12K. Just kind of condition ourselves for the upcoming trip that we're going on. The two of us working together really cuts down a lot of work. Yesterday, he made the tent while I collected firewood. And we both agreed it was the easiest winter camp we've ever had. We knew that this part of the lake, as it narrows towards a river in a portage, was going to be open, but we weren't quite sure how much. And this is quite significant. Though it is passable by going across on the shore over here, it'll slow us down significantly, and more importantly, on the other side of the portage, it will be the same thing, extending into the next lake. So we've decided that we're gonna head to another part of this lake that we've never been to before, that leads into a series of small, little lakes, and kind of explore there and see what awaits us.
Okay. None of that.
Felt my heart drop there.
Xander and I just walked to the end of this portage to scout it out because it was starting to get really rough. And walked out on the ice just a little bit, and it both cracked while we were walking a little bit too close together. So we just took that as an omen, is to walk back to the other lake and find a camp spot there. There's nothing wrong with the other lake. It's quite beautiful. I'm sure you do. Just don't slip.
Oh,
Too hot.
The snow is still coming down. And we got a nice fire here and a whole bunch of wood. It was an awesome day. Really beautiful. Gonna wake up tomorrow and do it again.
We're about halfway back to the car. Got about 10 centimeters of snow last night. You can definitely feel it walking, but it's not too bad. Xander's been doing an awesome job breaking trail, and about my turn to start breaking trail. There's all sorts of cool formations with the wind right now. The snow and the ice is constantly changing. And you really see that when you walk on the ice, you know, you're one spot, the ice is perfect to walk on, and then the next spot, there's slush and stuff underneath. And that's part of the wonderful thing about winter camping. It's just the infinite complexity of it.